For the past 2 days, defense lawyers for Aryan Arbaaz as well as Munmun Dhanecha have been arguing today. These three people have finished their arguments and right now joined by Munmun Dhanecha's lawyer, Kashif Ali Khan. Why is it that it is taking so long and now that the defense, the prosecution will be putting their case only tomorrow?
See, with regards to the big time being consumed by all of the three advocates including me is simple, for the reason being that we are intending the High Court to pass a good observations and ruling using which further unnecessary people won't be getting charged under such illicit sections unnecessarily. Because I would say if I talk about section 29 of NDPS Act, this section itself is not complete and there are several lacunas in this judgment, and the observe and the and myself I have requested the Honorable Bombay High Court presided by Justice Samre that some observations need to be coming across on this section 29, because this section is silent whether the conspiracy, if made out, even if made out, if at all in small quantity, then what has to be done. Because in the present case, since 2nd October, three people, if I talk about 2nd October, are languishing behind bars for no reasons. Because if I talk about Aryan Khan, in the persecution of Aryan Khan, nothing was found, nothing was consumed, nothing was recovered from him, but still he is lying behind bars. In the case of Arbaaz version, if at all the case of NCB is to be taken on record, if a benefit of doubt is given, then 6 gram of charas was found as per the saying of the NCB, which is a small quantity, and small quantity unnecessarily putting section 29, putting him behind bars for nearly a month now is completely unwarranted. Similarly, in the case of Munmun Dhanecha, the present person, our panchnama, NCB's panchnama itself is speaking that nothing was found from her personal possession. Whatever was found, if at all, was found from the room, corner of the room in which she was accommodated. However, with her, two more people were there. One is Baldev Raj and another is Soumya Singh. When Soumya Singh's baggage was searched, some incriminating substance including filter pads and rolling papers were found, which connects the case to the alleged drugs. Then why is she not till date made an accused in the present case? So this is itself a big lacuna, and the lacuna itself is section 29, which is unwarrantedly been invoked against all these people.
So, Kashif, a lot of people really actually want to know is it's just 2 more days of working from the Bombay High Court before the bench, the High Court really breaks for 2 weeks of vacation. Do you think there will be an order before that?
See, we are thankful to the Honorable Bombay High Court that the Bombay High Court has given us patience hearing today, because already the board was heavy. There were around 70 matters and matters were listed at 37, 38 and 39. Continuation, when the board got completed till 37, when the number was called, it was already 4 p.m. on record. And within 2 hours, we tried our level best to conclude the argument from our chat and touch wood. Fortunately, it is all concluded, including accused number 1, Aryan Arbaaz, as well as Munmun Dhanecha. Now, the whole case is to be argued opposite by the NCB. So, as far as the time is coming on record, I am expecting that the NCB would wind up their arguments tomorrow itself. And if any counter submissions has to be done, we would give in 2-3 or maximum 5 minutes. So I am expecting that complete arguments will be done tomorrow itself.
Okay, so there you heard. Section 29 is the one which has actually been challenged heavily especially by Aryan and Arbaaz's lawyers, who are very clear that this section should not be the one that should have been invoked. And it is a stringent section, and which is the reason why this entire case becomes non-bailable. With cameraman Mahesh More in Mumbai, Vidya for India.